Hemingway.
Hemingway?
You like my book?
Liked? I loved all your work.
Yes, it was a good book because it was an honest book. And that's what war does to men. And there's nothing fine and noble about dying in the mud, unless you die gracefully. And then it's not only noble, but brave.
Do you read my story? What'd you think?
There was some fine writing in it, but it was unfulfilled.
I might have known you'd hate it.
But darling, you're too sensitive.
You like my story, but he hates me.
Please, old sport, you make matters extremely difficult.
I'm jumpy. Suddenly, I don't like the atmosphere here anymore. Oh, where are you going?
Para reunirse con amigos en el Saint Germain.
Huh? He's going to Saint Germain. I'm going with him.
Zelda, sweetheart.
If you're going to stay here and drink with him, I'm going with the Toreador.
Will you bring her back at a reasonable time?
She'll drive you crazy, this woman.
She's exciting. And she has talent.
This month it's writing. Last month it was something else. You're a writer. You need time to write, not all this fooling around. She's wasting you because she's really a competitor. Don't you agree?
Me?
Speak up, for Christ's sake. I'm asking if you think my friend is making a tragic mistake.
Actually, I don't know the Fitzgeralds that well,
so... You're a writer. You make observations. You're with them all night.
Can we not discuss my personal life in public?
She's jealous of his gift. And it's a fine gift. It's rare. You like his work? You can speak freely.
Stop it. Stop it.
You like Mark Twain?
I'm going to find Zelda. I don't like the thought of her with that Spaniard.
May I? Yeah, I'm actually a huge Mark Twain fan. I think you can even make the case that all modern American literature comes from Huckleberry Finn.
You box?
No. I mean, not really, no.
What are you writing?
Novel.
About what?
It's about a man who works in a nostalgia shop.
What the hell is a nostalgia shop?
You know, a place where they sell old things, memorabilia, and... Does that sound terrible?
No subject is terrible if the story is true, if the prose is clean and honest, and if it affirms courage and grace under pressure.
You know, can I ask you the biggest favor in the world?
What is it?
Would you read it?
Your novel?
Yeah, it's like 400 pages long, and I'm just looking just for, you know, just an opinion.
My opinion is I hate it.
I mean, you haven't even read it.
If it's bad, I'll hate it because I hate bad writing. If it's good, I'll be envious and hate it all the more. You don't want the opinion of another writer.
Yeah, it's just, you know what it is? It's just, I'm having a hard time, you know, trusting somebody to evaluate it.
Writers are competitive.
I'm not going to be competitive with you.
You're too self-effacing. It's not manly. If you're a writer, declare yourself the best writer. But you're not as long as I'm around, unless you want to put the gloves on and settle it.
No, I don't.
Okay, I'm not going to read your novel, but I'll tell you what I'll do.
Yes?
I'll bring it to Gertrude Stein's. She's the only one I trust with my writing.
You'll show my novel to Gertrude Stein?
Give it to me.
I'll bring it to you.
She gets back from Spain tomorrow.
Great. I'm going to go get it. I can't tell you how excited I am. This is giving me such a lift that my heart is just racing right now. Okay, but no, what? Okay, I'm going to get it and then I'll be back.